Comparing Vite, Webpack and Parcel. Vite, Webpack and Parcel are all modern build tools used for web development, but they have different approaches and features. Here's a detailed comparison. Vite. Approach. Vite serves your code via native ES modules during development, enabling extremely fast server start and hot module replacement, HMR. For production, it uses Rollup to bundle your code. Features. Fast cold start and HMR. Out-of-the-box support for TypeScript, JSX, CSS, and more. Optimized build for production with Rollup. Rich plugin interface and ecosystem. Code example. Starting a new Vite project is straightforward. Expected output. This command creates a new Vue project with Vite. The development server starts quickly, and changes to files are reflected in real time with HMR. Webpack. Approach. Webpack is a module bundler that processes your application and intelligently bundles assets by creating a dependency graph. It's highly configurable and can handle a wide variety of tasks. Features. Mature and extensive plugin ecosystem. Code splitting and lazy loading support. Loaders allow pre-processing of files as they are imported. Optimizations for production builds. Code example. Configuring Webpack can be complex, but here's a simple webpack.config.js. Expected output. Running Webpack with this configuration will bundle your src/index.js and its dependencies into dist/bundle.js. Parcel. Approach. Parcel is a zero configuration bundler that requires little to no setup to get started. It utilizes multi-core processing to speed up build times and comes with out-of-the-box support for many file types. Features. Zero configuration required for quick start. Built-in support for hot module replacement. Automatic code splitting for faster page loads. Friendly error logging experience. Code example. Starting a new parcel project is simple. Expected output. This command will start the development server for a project with an index.html entry point. Parcel will handle the rest, including processing assets referenced in your HTML. Last word. Vite is ideal for projects that benefit from its fast HMR and are looking for a modern development experience with a simple setup. Webpack is best suited for large-scale applications that require a high level of customization and complex asset integration. Parcel is great for projects that want to get up and running quickly without the need to tinker with configuration files.